just today sharing with you a short personal insight about igniting leadership potential. So if you'll allow me, reflect on myself for a moment. The last 18 months have been a great realization for me around a number of things that I was essentially hanging on to that were, past references that were keeping me in a position where I could not hear and receive very positive feedback from my team, from my customers, from coaches and mentors about what I was doing. And really going through a process with my great coach of, tuning into what those things were that were holding me back. And these were things that I had no control over. It was the classic ignoring of the great advice to control what you can control. But especially in terms of not letting things that you've had no control over in any way hold you back. And I've heard those words again very recently now in response to this current COVID crisis. The impact on our business has been significant. We're moving forward. We'll regain that momentum. I would like to think an anti-fragile organization, and we're going to come out of this stronger than we went into it. But it's been a tough road. I couldn't control a pandemic of this scale in any sense, and could only control what I could control in terms of the business's response to it. So I think that's been the real personal insight to me about igniting my potential is focus on what you can control. Focus on the capabilities and skills that you can control your ability with as a leader. Develop them. Well, understand them first, then develop them. That's what you can control. How you show up every day, what your attitude is. Those are the things you can control. So focus on controlling what you can control as a leader, understanding, building skills and capabilities. That's really helped me ignite my potential and take it forward. I hope it